Thank God you're here. Every second we're talking is one more second of airtime that Zach Johnson is stealing from me.
Who?
You know, that nutjob lawyer who gets hard at the idea of a lawsuit. Lately he's been crusading against media he deems to be offensive.
Does he have a lot of support?
Not really. But the guy makes a big enough ass out of himself that whenever he pulls some stunt, people listen. And if people are watching him, they're not watching me.
So what do you want me to do?
Get out there and give me something worth covering. The more damage you do, the longer I can do a live broadcast.
Yo, what's good, guys? It is your boy, Jason JV, saying welcome to another Saints Row 2 activity video. And my bad, y'all, I'm just trying to properly place my screen. All right, there we go. So, yeah, so I want to make sure I'm not blocking the, the closed captions. So, yeah. Anyway. So yeah, as you can see, we're gonna do the mayhem locations. I think this is the only activity that has three different locations, and yeah, we'll do all three in one video. That way, we can knock them all out at once. So let's go ahead and get into this thing. Now, when it comes to mayhem, the best thing to do is have some kind of a use your explosive weapons or weapons that pack a huge, huge punch, and go to an area where there's like a little area of like little cluttered items like fencing and other just little odds and ends that you can just blow up and destroy right quick. Because those will give you a bigger combo. And look at that, we're already done. We're ready for the second round. Alright, so we gotta head back to Red Light District. Let's go ahead and get our explosives ready. We can blow that up. Why not? And for some strange reason, that building is on fire. I think we can get that. Oh, nope, that's already done. Whoa. Boom, we're done. Yay, we got our RPG. This is gonna make our job a whole lot easier. Give me your bike. Oh, we got a hitman target. Damn it. See ya. You know what? We have enough to get another crib somewhere. I think we'll do that after we take care of the mayhem stuff. Thank you. So again, we want to look for a little groups of items. You want to blow up some vehicles because obviously they cause big explosions. Oh, we got rid of another target. That was a funny name, Lieutenant Freeball. Bah. I wonder. Oh, yes. Alright, let's see what we unlock. So, crib customization discount. Okay. Give me your truck. Suburb district is one of the better places for, actually, let me put the cruise control on. So, as I was saying, the suburb district is one of the best places for the mayhem activity. Because then you can destroy fencing and other little clutter of items that'll give you big combos. This is good right here. Cop, stop! See what I'm saying? Big combos, baby. Damn it. Cops have to ruin it. Go away. Oh, we got it. Gas station. Boom, baby. So now we're going to go back to the burbs. And we got satchel charges. Let's go. And what's cool about the satchel charges is that you can plant them in multiple spots and then do a full sequence of explosions. Look at that, we just about done. Oh, we got it. Look at that, 901K. Oh snap, I thought we were already on the last level. Okay, where do we need to go? I need a car. Yeah, I definitely need a ride. Alright, so I want to make my way to the hotel because you can actually go inside the hotel and do a lot of damage. Alright, so the Palace Casino, which is owned by the Ronin, we're gonna go inside and we're gonna do some real serious damage in here. Okay, I don't know why those machines won't blow up, but whatever. Make our way upstairs. And boom, we got it. Alright guys, so I'm about to buy me a crib and... yeah, I want to make sure I have as many of my cribs as I could possibly get as I progress through the activities. Because the locations are going to be really nice and convenient for us. And just one of the things I always appreciate about this game is... the crib customization aspect, you know what I mean? Yes, that fits Eminem perfectly. Alright. We go pimp out the pad. Pool table. Do the stripper poles. But yeah, nice bed. Yes.
Is this normal?
Oh yeah, we just been in our safe amounts of radiation.
Then why are you in a hazmat suit?
No reason.
So what can I do for you?
Well, for some stupid reason, C1 suggested this place down. They say it's not safe.
What?
I said they think it's not safe.
And that's bullshit?
Sure.
So what you need me to do?
You gotta go out there and tell Stillwater so bad the media is worried about the place. It's not a meltdown. I mean, possible meltdown.
No problem.
Alright, so in this mayhem, we gotta put all the attention on me and my crew. And not worry about the possible meltdown that may be going on at the nuclear plant. Thank you. Okay. See, we're gonna make our way across the other side of the island. Okay, cool. We got it. So now we gotta go to Barrio District. Give me your damn truck.
Get the hell out of there.
Oh, you. Fuck y'all, I'm taking this damn truck. Sucker! Go away! How far are the apartments? Not too far. And we got the RPG. Let's go. Yay! And we unlocked the flamethrower. Let's go. Chinatown. Not far. Okay, great. Go this way. Woo-hoo, that was close. Shooting at me. Let's go. Damn. We right there. To the college area.
Hello, Dan. I'm
There we go. We gotta go all the way back to factories from here? Damn. Oh, no, wait. Hold on.
What the?
Oh, I was hoping they wouldn't run. There we go. Okay, so I'm out of range. Come on, dude, get up! With your overdramatic ass. Come on. There we go, we got it. And we got the Annihilator RPG. Nice. Let's go. Alright, y'all. We pretty much nailed both mayhems. So this will be a good stopping point for this video. I really hope you guys are enjoying this series of Saints Row 2 activities. If you are, y'all know what to do with the thumbs up down below. You know what to do with that comment section down below, excuse me. And, yeah, make sure you guys are subscribed. Make sure you get your bell notifications set to all so you never miss an upload. That would be, you know, very much appreciated. And don't forget to check out, of course, all the links in the video description down below. That will also be very, very much appreciated. And, yeah, till the next one, y'all have a blessed one, alright? Peace!